A very warm welcome to all of you. Now we have discussed about profit and loss. So what is profit and loss? In previous video we have discussed profit and loss percentage. Now what about profit percentage? We have discussed in previous video. Profit percentage is a profit upon CP into 100. You know very well about this. Profit percentage is a profit upon CP into 100. Now what about profit? Profit kya tha? It's a profit is SP minus CP. Profit is SP minus CP. So then CP into 100, then simplify this. 100 is multiplication, divide, here is divide, this one remove here, and it's a CP, separate the CP, CP SP upon CP and CP upon CP, right? So it's a, we get 1, then 1, so it's a positive here, 1 is coming here and it's a positive. So SP upon CP we get, it's a 1 plus profit percent upon 100. It's a ratio of SP upon CP is equal to 1 plus profit percent upon 100, right? Or in another way, you can write it as profit percentage plus 100 into upon 100 is equal to 100 SP upon CP, and profit percentage plus 100 into CP. CP come here and upon 100. So you can write it as a SP, only SP is here, this one. And you can move also. SP, so you can find SCP also, or SP upon CP, you can ratio of SP upon CP, it's a 1 plus profit percent upon 100, right? Now in the loss percentage, similarly in loss percentage, loss upon CP into 100, you know very well, loss upon CP into 100. And what about loss? Loss is here CP minus SP, loss is here CP minus SP. 100 come here and become divide, right? So loss percentage upon 100 and CP, separate the CP, CP upon CP minus SP upon CP. So we get 1, so SP upon CP come here and loss percentage come here, right? So CP, SP upon CP, it's a 100 minus, and then you can say it's a ratio of SP upon CP is here, 1 minus loss percentage upon 100. In profit, 1 plus SP upon CP, it's a 1 plus profit percent upon 100. And in a loss percentage, SP upon CP, ratio of SP upon CP equal to 1 minus loss percentage upon 100, right? Or you can say it's a take LCM, or you can say, right, remember this. And you can take, it's a SP upon CP, you can take LCM also. 100 minus loss percentage upon 100, SP equal to CP into 100 minus loss percentage upon 100. And you can write it in another way, this one. You can find CP also, you can find SP. Now see, example is here. A man get 10% loss by selling a bag at rupees 540, and what price should the bag be sold to earn 20% profit, right? First of all, read this line. A man get 10% loss, the loss percentage is here, and selling price is here, 540 rupees selling price. SP is 540, loss percentage is 10%. So we know very well SP upon CP, in loss percentage it's a 1 minus loss percent upon 100. Remember this, abhi clear kiya tha humne abhi. So SP upon CP is equal to 1 minus loss percentage upon 100. So now put the value, loss percentage is here 10. So SP upon CP, it's 100 minus 10. It's a 1 minus 10 upon 100. It's a 1 of loss percentage 10. So 1 minus 10 upon 100. Now take LCM, simplify this, take LCM. It's 100 minus 10, we get 90 upon 100. Now SP is here, we have given a SP is 540, it's a 90 upon 100. Now simplify this, we got CP 600. So rupees 600 is a CP, cost price of a bag, okay? Now again, CP is rupees 600. Now again, read this second line. At what price should the bag be sold? We have to find selling price, right? To earn profit 20%. So we have given profit percentage, and we got CP. CP 600, profit percentage 2000. Now we have to find SP. Again, in profit percentage, SP upon CP is here. It's a 1 plus profit percent upon 100, right? SP upon CP is a 1 plus profit percent upon 100. Now put the value, profit percentage 20 to 20 upon 100, 1 plus SP is SP and CP is 600. Now simplify this. We get, it's a SP upon 600, 120 by 100, and SP is here, this one, it's a SP 720 rupees. So in this way you can solve the problem.